Welcome to Data Scientist Workbench. With your free Data Scientist Workbench account, you get storage space to upload your own data files. They can be CSV, text files, images, videos, or whatever else you'd like. This allows you to upload and read your data from within any of the tools on Data Scientist Workbench. When you click My Data, you're presented with the data you currently have in Data Scientist Workbench. Using the links in the navigation bar at the top right, you can create folders, upload data from your computer, or refresh the list of data that is shown. To create a folder, click the Create Folder link on the navigation bar at the top right. This will open a page where you can enter your folder name. When you're done, just click on the Create Folder button in the bottom right. To upload data, click the Upload Data link on the navigation bar at the top right. Then, with the Upload Data page open, simply drag and drop the files you want to upload as shown and then click Done. You can upload documents, spreadsheets, PowerPoint decks, videos, pictures, basically anything you want. When you're finished dropping your desired files to this upload page, just click the Done button. To select one or more additional files from your computer, click the Add More Data link shown here. To see the files you've just uploaded, simply click Refresh on the navigation bar at the top right corner. You can note which folder your files will be stored in by looking at the top left corner. As you see here, by default, files are uploaded to /resources/data. So you can use this file path to load data into the tools on Data Scientist Workbench. To download a file from Data Scientist Workbench to your computer, click the first icon for the file you want to download. And just to show you the process, let's download the file we just uploaded. Note that there will be a downloading message on the top left letting you know that the file is downloading. If you want to rename a file, click the second icon on the right of the download icon, then rename your file and click Save. As you can see, the file is renamed. To move a file, click the Move icon, shown here, and enter the folder or location where you want to move it to, and then click Move File. As you can see, the file is now in the folder you entered. Double-click that folder to see the file you've just moved. To delete this file, just click the X icon on the right, and the system will ask for a confirmation. If you're sure you want to delete it, then click Delete, or click Cancel if you change your mind. To know where you are, just look at the file or directory path at the top left. To return to the Data Scientist Workbench home page, click this icon, located at the top left. This brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.